A tour group comprising 3 tour guides and 5 foreigners were climbing the volcano when it erupted at approximately 8 a.m. Tour guide Kenneth JeSalva told TV News that 5 of his group were killed when huge rocks began raining down on them. Reports said up to 7 other climbers were injured. Experts said the eruption was a phreatic eruption, which occurs when magma heats ground or surface water, creating an explosion of steam, water, ash, and rock.